guys, this is a XP tutorial, and this is pretty much just gonna be how to get a ton of XP. And as you can already see, I'm in a request and leave clan, and all I'm doing is donating. And yes, this is the most efficient way to get XP, but there are other ways. But as you see here, I'm getting 4 XP, 5 XP, and I've gotten up about 5 levels in 2 weeks, so it is a very good way. But there are other ways to do it, as I will show you in a minute. The other way is, this way is a lot slower, but if you do run out of troops and you have a shield, go ahead to goblin number 2 and just snipe with the queen, and you'll get 2 XP, and just keep repeating that. This way is slower and I would not suggest it. What I would do is, if you don't have troops, attack and find a town hall snipe. Now, as you see in this video, I want it to be easy snipe, but note this guy had to troll me, so I go out a full attack. This is not what you should do. You should snipe it and then leave. So for the rest of this video, I'm just gonna show you the replay and add on music and just enjoy, and this is how you level up fast. Thanks.
With her wine-stained lips, yeah, she's nothing but trouble. Cold to the touch, but she's warm as a devil. I gave her my heart, but she won't hear my soul. She takes till I break and I can't get more. You got me in chains. You got me in chains for your love, but I wouldn't change. No, I wouldn't change this love. You got me in chains. You got me in chains for your love, but I wouldn't change. No, I wouldn't change this love.
Trying to break the chains, but the chains only bring me.